And all the fun entertainment in one place. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is Urban TV and you are officially logged into Campus 101. It's yours truly, number one for Africa, Campus King. And now, as some of you are home enjoying food or maybe at your dad's workplace working so hard without no pay apart from tuition, some of your friends are doing internship. And today on this show, we're gonna take a tour around Vision Group, specifically at XFM and Urban TV. Catch up with these trainees, find out what they are learning, any challenges they have, and so much more in one show. Otherwise, let's say to XFM, welcome to Campus 101. Yes, indeed. All right, now we are live in the studios of XFM 94.8 here at Vision Group. And of course, I'm meeting up my new friends from different universities that I'm about to find out. Just for introduction, how you doing?
I'm doing great, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Mary.
Mary, you only have one name, Mary.
Mary Kamahoro.
Okay, you can tell us also your other, how do you call it, the nickname.
You have a nickname.
Uh-huh. It's Mirandru.
Mirandru. All right, nice to meet you, Mirandru. How about you, what's your name?
I'm Diane. Yeah. Then maybe my nickname, you can call me Ponchi.
AKA Ponchi. So we got Ponchi in the house, my ladies and gentlemen. And how about you?
My name is Catherine, AKA CT.
AKA CT.
AKA CT. Just CT.
CT.
Yeah.
All right, nice to meet you guys. So we basically here to talk about internship. And you guys are in XFM. That's where you've been working?
Yeah, for now 2 weeks. We've been doing our internship from XFM, but it's exciting.
It's exciting. Really, you haven't found any challenges yet?
Yeah, I do. Of course, sleep, you know, we used the beds. Yeah, of course, I have to admit.
But you guys don't even work for long hours. How can you tell me that you're sleeping here at work?
Honestly, we come from some of us, so you have to wake up a little bit jam. So yeah, it's sort of like a challenge.
Now let's start with knowing their passions. What's your passion as a person?
Oh, I love production.
Love production. And it's your passion. Mm-hmm. Okay, and how about you? What's your passion?
I like production too, but still, I can also, maybe, you can teach me yours too.
Presenting. Maybe, you said maybe. That means you don't need much, right? Let me talk to Vibes, AKA Vibes. How about you? What's your passion?
My passion is in presenting. Because I have the love.
Really?
And the energy drives me towards it.
And I see, she already even have the headphones. I think she's always prepared, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, now, in case you've been given the show, let's say, for example, we have Denzel's show, during the shuttle, and you've been told that, you know what, we're going to give you this date for you to present in just a few seconds. How can you introduce the show?
Introducing the show?
Yeah.
Of course, you know, that's an afternoon show, so after the morning AM show, you do not have to bring low energies. This is the time to bring up the energies for people who are working. You need to put them to the vibe, play that nice music. By the time I'm introducing the show, I'll start by, hey, yo, this is your girl, Mirandru. We're glad to have you here on 94.8 XFM. It's exciting. We hope to have a wonderful time here to our great listeners.
Yeah, you already know, and that's your girl Vibes, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now, let's talk about a few things that you have learned for the time you've been here. Starting with you, City.
I've learned script writing. I'm also good at production now. Almost good at production now.
Big up to everybody out there who's watching the show right now. Of course, we are in XFM right now with my new friends who are training from here. And of course, how about you? What specific thing have you learned? And be like, this has been amazing. I've learned a lot in this area.
Well, I've learned the scripting part of it. I wasn't so good at it, if I am to admit. And the other thing I can say, I'm now good at production. I wasn't so good at editing. Yeah, at least I have something. By the time I leave, it will be perfect.
It will be perfect. Now, besides probably sleeping, any other challenge?
any other challenge, maybe like coming. It's not easy. Like going back late, then you find jam.
Where do you get transport, you guys? I need to find out. Do your parents give you transport to come here, or you take care of yourself?
Well, my parents do give me. So I'm happy that they're also supporting me. Yeah, they give me even money for lunch.
let me ask you guys, don't you think like maybe these companies, XFM at least, should be providing you with some facilitation, maybe transport facilitation, or you don't need it as trainees?
We need it because our sort of a token of appreciation is never rejected, because the hand that gives is the hand that receives. So we believe if XFM does a good, we do not take it on a bad note.
Maybe these ones don't need it, right? Do you need money? Do you need facilitation?
Yeah, we do. For example, like lunch.
But they're giving you free training. Why do you need transport for?
No,
you can walk from home up to here. Wake up early, like around 5, and start walking.
No, I need energy. Like, I need to work with energy. I can't just work because you're giving me free training. I won't eat or I won't drink, or I won't have at least transportation to come in time. So if you want me to be on time, give me something.
All right, I'll talk to the boss, and I believe he's watching the show right now. Please, put it in consideration. I mean, they've been fairy to tell you this, but they really need some facilitation if possible. Transport only.
But we appreciate all in vain. We're good, yes.
With nothing to eat or just tea?
Just with sugar. Tea with sugar, and it's good. Or coffee, plain coffee.
Plain coffee. There is a difference. The first time I saw these girls last week, and how they look right now, I mean, it's quite different. You guys are looking amazing.
Just 2 weeks coming.
2 weeks, man. You have trained in 2 weeks. I think by the time whatever tea they're giving you, there must be a secret in it.
It's just only for XFM.
All right, serve the less for the best. The last for the best. That's how it's said, right? We'd like to know which university you're from.
I'm from Uganda Christian University, Mukono.
I'm also from UCU.
And I'm from the Great Makerere University, Kampala.
Great Makerere University, Kampala. By the way, both of you guys, UC and Makerere, we didn't have you on our top list last weekend. We counted down the top 5 events, and among those universities, we never had Makerere University or UCU. Why? You guys have disorganized events. Did you know that?
We didn't know that, but actually it so happens as a coincidence that we do not just have random
guys, every time they have an event, it must end with a strike.
No, that was lately before, but during our time it's been calm.
And then when it comes to UCU, because you know I have a lot of data about these and info about these universities. Now, these UCU girls and boys, one thing I know about you guys is that, first of all, you're very shy. And first of, you know, I was talking to them and they're like, what are you going to miss about UCU, those who are graduating? And all they could tell me, fellowship, fellowship, fellowship. And I was like, geez, like, only fellowship? Is that what you're only going to miss about campus? All of you, all you've been told, if anyone asks you for an interview, tell them you miss fellowship. Tell me now, maybe show me something different. So
We have a lot more. We have different clubs. We also have opportunities like to go to different countries and do different trainings. We also have good mentors. So yeah, there's a lot. It's not just fellowship. Right. Trust me, yeah.
And how about what do you miss about UCU?
Of course, it's not only fellowship. The buzz.
Okay, right, guys. It's been nice meeting you up. UCU, right? I don't remember your nickname.
Ponchi.
And Vibes, the presenter. So unfortunately, Hubbard, the production manager of XFM, is not around, but we have another one in the house, and he's going to be telling us more about how these guys have been doing their training from XFM. Maybe they must be disturbing him or not, but we're about to find out. Yes, Rasta, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good to see you, man.
Likewise.
Okay, and of course, people would like to know your name here on Campus 101.
I'm called Charles Ogen, but my radio name is DJ Chris.
DJ Chris. And of course, I think people have had you on XFM.
Yeah, several times. I do a lot of mixing on XFM. I used to do that on Friday, but right now I'm in charge of old school on XFM on Sundays.
Someone out there may be like, what does it take? Or what are the roles of a production manager for radio?
Well, as a producer, I would say I'm equivalent to someone who is in a kitchen, because whatever I'm preparing is about cooking. Okay, so whatever I do in production, that's like cooking. So what I do in production is is eventually taken on air. For example, we have programs that are produced in production. We have commercials that are produced in production here. We have training that is also done in production here. So there's a lot that goes within production. So it's about cooking. So it's the kitchen of a media house.
And of course, I know you must have those priority things that you've been basically besting on while giving training to these trainees we have in XFM. What are those priorities that you've been probably giving to them, the basics?
Well, first of all, we need to first know what exactly they want to major in, or what have they specialized in, or what could be their major interest, okay? Then from there, we pick it on, then we give them also the general view of what we do in production here, because one of the major things that they have to know in production here is the softwares that we use. And and one of them is actually Cool Edit or Adobe. They're all the same. Okay, from Cool Edit, it used to be Cool Edit, then it was bought by Adobe. So from Adobe...
But you know, I've been talking to them, and none of them even talked about Cool Edit. What happened, girls? Eh? You'd be like, we love scripting, we know how to produce, and that's all, you know? Chris is talking about Cool Edit and how it transformed to Adobe, right?
So maybe your cameraman can show our viewers what a Cool Edit looks like, okay? Now, this is the initial Cool Edit. It started as Cool Edit, version 1.5, then to version 2. And then after version 2, it was bought by Adobe. Now, when Adobe bought it, this is how it looks like, okay? Yeah, so...
So what have you included for it to become something like
To 3.
To 3, okay.
Yeah, there are several versions, but I would prefer using version 3 because I find it more user-friendly. The templates are more like the one in version 2. So the only difference between 2 and 3, I would say, the lightening or the coloring on the screens, and then the magnifying when you're dealing with amplitude of voices.
Thank you so much, DJ Chris. It's been nice meeting you. And of course, we're looking forward to see that project done. So that's DJ Chris, production manager, handling my other friends from the other side that we've been talking to. And of course, the show continues. All right, we're very privileged that we are meeting the station manager of 94.8
FM.
Of course, nice to meet you, brother.
Nice to meet you.
Happy New Year, man.
Happy New Year.
Lost. I think the last time I saw you was a couple of weeks. What have you been up to?
Man, we've been quite busy, man. You know, interns have just arrived and everything. Making the whole place busy and all. So, but yeah, we're here.
So people would like to know your name.
My name is Masamba Gila, station manager XFM.
Okay.
Yeah, 94.8 XFM, that is.
All right, now, so what's cooking for us 2018 XFM?
Well, XFM, you can expect a lot. Of course, stay listening to 94.8. And of course, you can expect us out there this year. Like, we're going to move around, have like a lot of events and everything. Yo, you guys make us what we are, and I highly appreciate all to all the listeners. And to those of you guys, like those of you who don't listen, please do tune in. Just give it a try. You will love it. You will stay hooked. 94.8 XFM.
Yes, and you know you want to. And of course, that's it from the station manager XFM. Of course, the show still continues. The tour still continues. We're going to check out the trainees from Urban TV, see what's happening there. And of course, give it luck. Campus 101.